Alright, welcome back. As always, if you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Let's get started. Alright, so I found where the second key is. It also leads to what I believe is another area. It says, like, more stuff over here. So. Yeah, the them guys that kind of helped me out earlier said stuff over here. Anyways, down here, I actually went past it before. So it's not right at the tower, but it's pretty close. Yeah, let's get things started.
Yeah. Yeah.
Gotta be a checkpoint or something nearby. It's not.
Whoa. That's it?
All right, set in.
Glad that's over.
Thank you.
At least that's a win. Okay, this is it.
Never take the obvious route. I'm not even gonna lie, it takes a while to wake up. I love into that. I still don't know what those are for.
Well, at least that's over.
See if there's anything over here. So this part is clear, so... Let's head back over this way.
Thank you. all. Ew.
Wonder what we're fighting. So let's stop real quick. So we're gonna start with our pistol. Oh, it's one of those.
Ooh, yeah.
Alright, wasn't too bad. Did I get the... How did I get anything from that? That's not... Yeah. The health's gonna be maxed out. Let's get it completely to 10. That way we don't gotta worry about it. Isn't this what we're... It's not. Right here.
This looks important.
Oh, that looks important. But I guess it's whatever. Timeless Horizon. Oh, look at that. That's kind of cool. Not gonna lie. Small city. This was kind of nice.
Holy hell.
Gotta be something right here. And there's nothing. Right, so I have a feeling I know where we're going.
Yeah, here we go.
We're gonna check out, it looks like a small town or something.
Great.
Is it over?
Seems like a place for mining ore, maybe? This seems like the most likely place, though.
Over.
I did put it on public so people will join me. But looks like we got somebody joining us. So let's find a
real pretty. Yeah, I don't trust this place.
Yeah, see, it took a little bit longer. So you were. But that's alright. Doesn't matter to me, really. It kind of looks like where we started. Not gonna lie. It's not. It kind of looks like where we started. It seems like we can get down that way. Don't see it. Actually, looks like we can.
Great. More bad news.
It looks like we can make our way down. I think it'd be a piece of candy. I thought it looked like a piece of candy.
That's ominous.
It didn't look like anywhere I wanted to be. So it's a ring down there that you could get. How good is it? Actually, that's pretty useful. Thank you. That kind of replaces it. Go way further down. Oh, up, I guess. Down or up? They're actually pretty easy to get take down, actually. I haven't had much trouble with them, now that I think about it. I hope I get like a legendary weapon or something. Like a legendary katana. I always need like a good sword. Or staff. Maybe a stab. Yeah, I like that. That. Oh, let's do a quick wet rest. Let's get this boss fight going. See what he got for us. This place looks nice still. Everything else are all ruins and stuff.
huh? You ain't so tough. Yeah. You ain't so bad.
I mean, that wasn't that bad. Pretty tame little fight, actually. We got the last, yeah, both of them. So now let's exit. Let's head back over to that spot from the last video. Yeah, that was a pretty simple boss fight. Not going on. See where this takes me, like before, I guess. I knew that was an exit. Let's rest up. Yeah, then we'll open this. We'll just see. Alright, so we're gonna keep going. Ready? Let's open this up. See what it has for us. Head back to the base. See if we can upgrade anything. Want to be completely ready for whatever we about to fight.
Ah, good to see you. You know where to find me.
Let's buy some of the. Only got two of them. I forget what they're called. What about you? You, not you.
Well, hey, stranger.
Anything I can sell you?
Come back if you need anything.
Yeah. Edgeless talks with this lady. She can make us more mods.
This better be good. All right, let's. Okay, that's all you get. Bye now.
Listen, you got any like other weapons I can use with it? Back here. Alright. So see where this takes us.
Proceed to the elevator. Once you shut down the core, I will gain access and save Narud. For millennia, the Druzir sought answers to a simple question. Are we alone? Nerud was built to answer this question. I was built to care for Nerud. Kalratha led Nerud through the currents of space and time, to the origin of energy in all its forms, to Elepsis Tora. The anomaly was unlike any on record. Massive in scope, purposeful in its composition. It appeared chaotic, but also intelligent in its design.
This is definitely a loading screen.
Kalratha warned the Seekers. He guided Nerud to the gates of heaven, yet refused to step within. But Kalratha was overruled. The Seekers saw in Elepsis Tora an end to their quest, an answer to all their questions. And now, only I remain. The fate of Nerud, of all the fear, rests in me.
It looks like there's more areas we can go to. Doesn't matter.
You have arrived in the core. Use the console there to shut it down. Once complete, I can gain access and save Nerud.
I can't do that. Sure. What they want from us. Let me go to him. Ask him real quick if he needs help. Like, if I could grab something from him. A key or something?
What do you require? Proceed. This is Nerud. Unfortunately, our journey brought naturally. The Drazir wished you. Nerud's fate is in your hands.
Thank you. Wow. Alright, I think I might have him.
Nonetheless, you were successful, and I now have access to the core. I and all the Drazeer are in your debt.
Actually, I want to actually go and talk to the guy, see if he has anything he wants to say. Thank you. Yeah, he's just gonna tell me to go back to this one. He's also got one down here, so. Okay, let's talk to that guy again, see if he has anything nice he wants to say. See if his dialogue changes up a little bit or something.
Save the Drazeer. I would recommend, if you have any unfinished affairs on Erud, you promptly attend to them. To restore the Drazeer, I must jump the ship into Alepsis Tora. I will not do so whilst you remain aboard. I could, of course, but you would be up. As for your reward, take this. You have earned it. Now leave. There is much I must do. I am afraid I have no.
He said, yeah, you about to get up through. Well, this does seem like a good place to stop. So next up, we're gonna be tackling that next portal, seeing where that world takes us. But as always, if you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.